Your mission, find ruins on southern Arcady Island. Land, recover a piece of the lost map. Weather is clear. Fly southeast. You will soon come to a winding gorge. Fly in this gorge until you come to a large waterfall. Just beyond the falls is a maze of ravines filled with active geysers. Fly inside the ravines to avoid strong gusts. The ruins are hidden somewhere in the ravine. Locate them, land, and recover a piece of the lost map. After recovering the piece of the map, take off and fly south. Arrive at the coast and head east until you see the landing area. Land to complete your mission. To complete your mission, you must land at the ruins and recover a piece of the lost map.